you know, you got shot in the leg, fam. After all the bad shit you done did to so many people, you get shot in your motherfucking leg. This means there's angels with you, boy.
For real.
This means there's angels with you. You get shot in the leg, fam. You don't deserve a leg shot, nigga. You ain't earned that, but that's the mercy of Allah, though.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk TV. Shout out to E-He, the reason you see me.
Very much so. When I say this name, when I say Suge Knight, what come to mind?
I mean, you know, Suge Knight was not a good person. And me and him had a very antagonistic relationship, so much that it put me in jail.
Wow.
You know? And I was in this hotel. The last time I saw Suge, I was in this hotel and we got into it. Wasn't no fisticuffs or nothing. But we was in the hotel. I was late doing some stupid shit. And I kind of wound up late to Kanye's concert at the Palm for New Year's Eve.
Okay. What year is this?
Six.
Okay. Yeah.
Kobe Bryant was there. Amari Stoudemire.
This is where we was at.
Mm-hmm.
Kobe.
So I'm late. I get in. I'm like, I ain't got time to go to my room and get in the show to make sure Kanye's straight. Because I would be backstage just encouraging. Man, bro, we would say the prayers. Man, thank God for Kanye West. And I'd be like, bro, it's time, you know, other places we was in London. He's like, man, I can't do this. I'm like, bro, we got to. Like, we don't have a choice. You can't just be like, this shit ain't right, so I'm not going to do the show. Can't do that, my nigga. So I'm like, no, let me leave my bags at the guest desk and just going to the concert. I'm VIP with this nigga. Yeah, he getting more famous at this point.
This shit is hot at this point.
Yeah, he's getting fire, right?
He came out the gate.
Yeah, yeah. I had the famous crack music song with him, me, him, and Game at that point. So as the spirit guides me, you know, to be late and to leave my bags, I run directly into Suge. And this is 6 months. No, four or five months after the shooting. And you know, and I'm surprised that I went to jail for that because I didn't shoot him.
Right, that part.
I mean, look at the law. Look what the courts say. The courts say I didn't shoot him. I say I didn't shoot him. Do I know who shot him? Probably.
Who shot you?
Am I gonna tell who shot JR? I'm not gonna tell.
No ops.
You know? That's not what it is. You know, you got shot in the leg, fam. After all the bad shit you done did to so many people, you get shot in your motherfucking leg. This means there's angels with you, boy.
For real.
This means there's angels with you. You get shot in the leg, fam. You don't deserve a leg shot, nigga. You ain't earned that, but that's the mercy of Allah, though. So you get a leg shot. And how I go to jail for that, man?
Wow.
How I go to jail? How do I go to jail for that? And everybody, oh, Malik is, you don't even know, he's the Illuminati. He with Puffy and them. He, me. Puffy, my big brother, he helped put me in the game. More than anybody else, probably Puffy is responsible for my career.
Word up.
You know, Puffy let me do terrible shit on his tour buses. Terrible shit. You know what I'm saying? And then he stopped me. And one day I addressed that with Puff. I said, man, Puff, we had a good thing going. I was paying you. He said, man, the money got way higher than that, Malik.
Wow.
Too much was at stake. This is in L.A. We was in Santa Monica. He said, money was too much, man. You know, I love you, but, you know. And I had to understand people graduate past their need for you. Not that he ever misused me in any way. You know, and we still got a relationship. That's my big bro. We talk, you know, quite often, actually. Yeah. But I had to understand, because I had felt like abandoned by him. Now he got money. He don't need me. No. Not, it's up to me to get up to it now. So, you know, people saying, oh, he with Puffy like and that. He such and such, and that's why he a bad person. I'm like, Suge the bad person, not me.
Right.
Why y'all saying I'm the bad person? Y'all see Suge? That's how I hate when motherfuckers be on that. Like, Suge, yeah, okay, he might seem like the victim, but he did a lot of shit to a lot of people. Anybody could shot Suge.
Right.
Wow.
You know, him saying it's me. Because probably, I ain't going to go too much into it, but there's a lot of people there wearing pink. A lot of motherfuckers wearing pink in Miami, nigga. How's it me? Because I was next to you or some shit, man? Fuck out of here, man. You know what I'm saying? How you know? How you know it was me? And why'd you tell?
So wait a minute. So he the one that he told.
No, there's no way nobody else told. Unless somebody was like, I seen Malik shoot Suge Knight. It might have been that. And you know, in my adult brain, it could have been that. Somebody could have said it, but I don't get arrested a lot for people seeing me shoot somebody.
Man.
You feel me?
No, I definitely
It's possible.
Yeah.
That he didn't say a motherfucking word. Like he said, I ain't saying, I thought you would dang, if I had you thought you had something to do with that, blah, blah. But anyway, no man, look. Suge was doing what he had to do at a time, and then it turned bad. And you have to be able to balance, you know, the same rule, the same hand that you conquer with cannot be the same hand that you rule with. And once he conquered and became the predominant and preeminent music label in the world, he needed to be able to pull back, and he didn't have enough people around him enough to engineer, to re-engineer his spirit to make him pull back. Because power corrupts.
Mm.
And absolute power corrupts absolutely, because it corrupts the lens in which you view others and self. That's why it corrupts. You deem yourself as powerful and that you made it by yourself and other people are not worthy. Yeah. That's what it looks like to you, and that's not the truth. Change that lens and look at it through a clearer lens, not the lens that with all the mud and scratches on it, and that lens has to shrink and observe you only.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk TV. Shout out to E-Heater, reason you see me.